What's going on, my good people? Mike Hidalgo here with FCP Euro, giving you another tech tip. Today we're working on a 2013 Mercedes-Benz C250 M271 motor. That's the four-cylinder turbocharged variant. Now, a common issue with these motors is timing. They tend to go out of time. What often happens is the cam adjusters fail internally, usually the intake side, but sometimes in extreme cases you have the intake and exhaust side that fail. But the idea is that these lock under hydraulic pressure. They have a small dowel inside of them that is spring-loaded, and when locked, these shouldn't move out of alignment. In addition to that, another thing that happens is the chain will stretch, so if you're needing to replace that, you're going to want to replace the chain as well. Pretty big job on these motors. Not too much of a common motor, however, we didn't get these for too long, and these platforms are pretty limited. Most came equipped with the V6. So in today's tech tip, we just wanted to cover how you can check to see if your vehicle is suffering from that. Now, this car is audibly suffering from it. On startup, you can hear a rattle. These things are looking for timing until they lock into place and find timing. But we also want to show you how to check. So we're in the middle of a valve cover DIY, which you'll be seeing shortly. But to do this, it's actually fairly simple. You're going to need a 27 millimeter socket. I'm using a deep 27 with a half inch drive ratchet. I have a long screwdriver that I'm going to feed into my spark plug tube hole. Obviously remove the spark plug first. And then I have a shaved down, this is a homemade 32 millimeter wrench that I have thinned out over time for other jobs that'll fit nicely around our intake cam and exhaust cam as well. So with that being said, let me show you really quick how this is gonna look. So just to give you an example of what a failed adjuster looks like, the one on the exhaust side isn't so bad, but as you can see, we move it, the whole assembly moves as a whole. The alignment marks are pretty almost dead on. They are a hair off, but otherwise not too bad. The intake, however, you can see the whole cam is moving, or the cam side of things, the adjuster isn't even budging. So this one is fairly out of alignment, which is our smoking gun as to why this car has a weird sound on startup. It's this unit trying to catch timing. So just a quick tech tip here. Hopefully your vehicle is not suffering from that, but it's an easy thing to check while you're doing a valve cover gasket repair like we're doing today. So one more thing to note is Mercedes-Benz does have an extended warranty on these specific models from 2012 to I think 14 or 15. It's I believe 10 years or 120,000 miles. Don't quote me to that, but the idea being there that they may foot the bill if your vehicle is suffering from that. So the owner of this vehicle, we're gonna hopefully have them give them a call and see if they qualify. If not, maybe you'll see us tearing into this in the future. As always, thank you for watching. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you like this video. If you have any questions or comments on what we did today, leave them in the comment box below. And if you like this tech tip and you wanna see more like them, please consider subscribing. We make new ones all the time. As always, thank you for watching.